When I was a kid, we had to write about our favorite heroes. And this one kid, he wrote about his father. And that always stuck with me.
There's nothing special about wanting to be special. It's the most ordinary thing in the world.
I'm Adam. I did 13 years time. Today's my last day. Got a new place. Got a new job. But the really big news, I met my son. I'm sorry I wasn't there for you.
You recognize him? He used to run these streets.
I feel I got like a second chance.
You want to get some of that?
Fuck it.
I know I got a second chance.
Go take care of him. Show him who's boss.
I can't keep running.
So you really want to do this?
Yeah.
5 pounds of trigger pressure. It's your aim, never off.
I can't change what I did. I know who I am. I know who I can be. And I know I can still do something good.